One, two, three, four, five. One.
Nubiness.
No. Nubiness. Fucker. Scan dart. I don't own it. Why can't I own it? Oh, shit. This thing. What the fuck? I don't know what the fuck just happened. You were removed from the game for being idle too long. Okay. Fuck you. Three, two, one, do. Firing a weapon makes you show up on enemy scanners. Nick, what's up? Red Key, what's up? Total battle points. I just got my ass kicked. I suck.
Stay together.
Thank you. that's not very nice. Fucker.
We hit the transport.
Stay together. Oh. Fucking shit. Oh, fucking shit.
For our brothers.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Enemy has crossed waypoint Alpha. Withdraw to secondary positions.
Whatever. Take out the mitt.
The ion weapons are working. Ready another disruptor. Now, go!
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, here it comes. It says pick up whatever this thing is. How do I know where the bad guys are? Oh shit! That fucker's got snipers and shit on me. Nice! Defeated by Rev Edge. Oh yes. Fuck. I got nothing.
Let's do this.
I got nothing. Oh, return to... Fuck.
Stay together.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. God, where the fuck did this guy come from? Fucker. How do I get to be one of them fuckers? G Jesus Christ. Not enough points. Oh, I have to spend points to be these fuckers? Fuck it. How did he get me? This is like crazy. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm getting out of here. What is this thing? 800 points. Battle points 1013. I don't know what the hell this is.
MTT preparing to fire!
Snipers in these type of games are so annoying.
I don't know how to find. I see a bunch of red shit on the mini-map, but I don't see which one's the bad guy. How do you identify who the fuck you're supposed to shoot at? That's my guy, right? Shit. Bad guy.
Unidentified enemy deploying to the field.
Oh, I got killed. There's the bad guys. They got red over. Fuck, they're crazy.
Blue friend, red enemy.
Yeah, I kind of figured that. I'm not ready for this. I need to fucking figure this shit out. Yeah, Nick, that's Yoda running around. See, some of these guys got killer abilities. I'm going to get out. How do I get out? Quit. Yes. Did I get anything for that shit? See, I need to upgrade my shit so I can get more shit. Shit. If figure out how to do this upgrade shit.
Game looks fun.
Well, if I knew what I was doing, I think I would enjoy it. But I got my fucking ass killed. I got 3675. I'm taking a screenshot. See this upper right-hand corner where it shows the points? I got 3675 of one thing.
Not sure if I'll buy yet.
I got 40 of another thing and 1930 of another thing. How to upgrade to Darth Vader or fucking, see, to get these fuckers, I gotta have 10,000 to get Darth Vader, or no, I gotta get 15,000 to get Darth Vader, but I don't think I got anything for dicking around in that little online match. Let me save this screenshot so I can keep track of what the fuck I'm doing. Okay, I'm gonna go just to fucking a different place thing. Come on, quit. Shut up. Okay, play. Campaign. Fight for the Empire's commander and leader of the Empire. Leader, da, 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 da. One player, multiplayer, arcade. Oh, that's when you have two people. Okay. What is career? Times challenges. Oh, you gotta do shit. See, I got 5 of 20 of the campaign. I think if I do some more campaign shit, I'll increase my bits. Oh, so if you just stay alive through the fucking online match, you get points? Or does it matter how many times you get your ass killed? You know what? We'll try it again. Galactic Assault. I wonder how long the matches last. See, and I gotta change my loadout shit. To get more points, you need to play more online. You get, what I understood, Nick, was you get points, yes. You get online matches get you higher points quicker, but you also earn those points to upgrade to your shit if you play the campaign out. Now, I've got 15 more missions or stories or whatever it is to play on the campaign, but I don't know that that's going to give me how many points, you know what I mean? And I already bought a shitload of crates or cards or whatever the fuck they are. I don't know. I'm going to play as a heavy. What weapon do I have?
We've got this.
Oh, fuck. Too late.
The Alliance is making progress, but we have to do our part to keep up the momentum. Orders are to occupy this outpost on the hardware within. Before they can take it off-world and use it against us. We're short on firepower, but the enemy isn't. So we're going to steal a walker from this supply outpost. Override the main computer, fuel station, and walker bay controls, and get ready to ride.
It really didn't let me choose a fucking weapon. How come we're not doing that? Can't hear other people talking enough. We don't have party chat in here. You're out of fucking breath, dude. Shit. Oh, shit. I got killed. You fucker. Skip. Okay. Modify weapon. I can't do anything for that. Let's just go. Fuck it.
I'm back in.
Play together to double your battle points. What does that mean? Oh, there's four of us.
Turret installed.
One right here somewhere.
Computer overwrite's running. Overriding the main computer.
They'll try to disable the equipment. Be ready.
Where is he? There's one right there. I see the dot.
Turret ready.
How do I disconnect this thing?
Accessing fuel station control.
Get away from this thing. Oh, you fucker killed me. Hey, Ken, what's going on? I don't know, man. I still can't figure out the navigation part of where the fucking other ass...
Fuel station override aborted!
Where the other assholes are. Now, I guess this is my team? That looks like a dead guy. I see yellow marks on the map. What the fuck?
Turret ready to go.
Oh shit. I gotta take this. I'll be right back. If I just camp right here, can I just fucking be a camper? Camper. How do you find the fucker? See, I see on the mini-map, I see a red dot. Fifteen troops remaining.
They
know where you are. They'll come in hard.
Jesus Christ! Oh! I killed somebody! My first kill! Oh shit, 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 shit!
Turret ready.
Can I? Oh no! Shit! Fuck!
We're too late. The Imperial base is evacuated.
The creator is really butthurt over the reviews. Well, it wasn't so much, I don't think it was so much, it was the cost of the mini fucking, okay, wait, did I get anything? What the fuck? I got 145 credits. Okay. I'm gonna go back to the fucking, what you call it, the loot crate thing. Yeah, it's about the in-game purchases and I guess, I don't know, you guys, I'm really new to this fucking game. This is day two of me playing this fucking game. So what I read, what I found out was, to upgrade to a good player or a good character like Darth Vader or fucking whatever the fucking Earthling dude is. I can't remember his name. Not Hans, but anyone. Here we go. So I got 3820 now. What did I have before I started dicking around with that? Let me see. Where's my pictures? You guys on YouTube, bear with me. Pictures, where's the fucking picture thing? TV and video. Media. Where is my goddamn... Here's my capture gallery right here. I had 3675. So now I've got... What'd I say? 3820? Some shit? Let's see. 3820. So I'm going up a little bit. I'm just wondering how much more the gameplay for the story missions give you, right? Because see, look, to get the upgrade to fucking Chewbacca, which is Schnoot's favorite guy, Chewbacca, I gotta have 10,000 points. I only got 3820. To be Darth fucking Vader, I gotta be 15,000 points. Now, when I get Darth Vader, then we're gonna fuck around with then I'm gonna start talking like this, because I've got fucking Darth fucking Vader. Yeah.
And I'm gonna start talking like this because I got fucking Darth fucking Vader.
But that's later. Alright, see, I can upgrade my heavy dude under my classes. I can do... Oh, yeah. What is this? Complete milestone 50 heavy kills. I don't own that. I don't own that. Can I upgrade this? No. Change victory pose. Victory pose. Okay, great. That's just fucking great. Anyway. This guy looks like the fucking character from that video. Lingering Dioxys. What is Lingering Dioxys? Oh, yeah. He's gnarly. Okay. We're going to go back to play campaign. 3820 is what I got. Continue campaign. Oh, I got to equip my cards. Bodyguard? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, I'm going to take that. grenade. Kill streak. Detonate charge. I don't have that yet. Fuck it. Let's just go. What do we got for weapons? That fucker. Fuck it, let's just go. Continue. Alright, let's try this. Yoda is your all-time favorite? Ferret thing. Yoda is your all-time favorite Ferret thing? Ferret thing's in here somewhere, he's lurking. I don't know how much time I got, you guys. It's almost 10 o'clock. I'm going to get through till Saturday, I think. I'm thinking out loud. All right. This is a story mission. I've got 15 more to do.
What is this?
A bad idea.
To settle a bet, Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right. Start a new life. Find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Aiden?
So, what's it going to be?
I guess I'm flying a fucking airplane. I guess. Where the fuck am I?
All fighters, begin your attack.
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
L1 commands the X-Wing.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Oh, I see. Okay. I've got a lock on it. I got an L1 lock on it. Oh shit, motherfucker. That's my L1. Here we go.
Okay.
shit. Fuck, I couldn't turn. God damn it. Astromech repair. Repair start immediately, restoring a small amount of health. Quad laser cannon. Licks all four cannons whilst increasing primary weapon damage for a short period of time. Proton torpedo. Fires a proton that tracks the locked target and deals the damage. So...
all fighters, begin your attack!
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those cinder satellites.
Roger.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Whoa! Look out!
Whoa, look out.
There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fucking satellite. Oh shit. Need to go back around. Oh, I barely missed that fucker. Let's go back around. I think I gotta hit the thing down below. Satellite.
Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Roger.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Roger that. Oh, shit. I'll be right back. All right, we're back, you guys. You got a new game called Infamous Second Son. Patty, I think I got that. I haven't played it, though. Let me see. Combat. I don't think I know anything about it. First Light, yeah. I got Infamous First Light and Infamous Second Son. Talek, thank you for the host. All right, let me go back to this. Proton Torpedo, Quad Laser Cannon, Astromech. Okay. Roger.
Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Nobody got it. Ooh, nice. Killed it.
Nice shot, Commander.
Thank
hey,
you.
Hey! She's not a commander in my unit.
Shut up, fucker. I'm a commander. Oh, shit. Go back around. Oh, shit. Oh, you gotta get him from below. I get it. I get it. You get them from below.
Satellite down. We're almost out of this.
And then you're gone for good, right? Right. Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer.
Did I get a new game?
You know what to do?
Well, I don't know. It was a free download or something, I think.
Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
I've had it for a little while. I think it was a free download. Doing very good at this game. I know what the problem is. Beer. Not enough of beer. Beers, burgers, and pizza. All right, let's try it. Ready? Here we go.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do.
I know what to do.
Scratch another satellite. After you're clear of that destroyer, its cannons cut right through our shields. Our move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Don't fucking shoot. Oh shit.
This is danger. That's another one. Nice shot, Versio.
Copy that, squad leader.
Get. Oh shit, get.
Satellite down.
Sector's looking good.
Oh, god damn it. I fly right into the goddamn fucking satellite. AZ Rockslide, what's up, buddy? I'm sucking at this game. I suck at almost every game, though.
Once we clear out but I think, satellites, our capital ship can
I think what I have going for me is I enjoy sucking at games.
Another satellite. You're clear of that destroyer. Its cannons cut right through our shields.
I'm playing the campaign because I suck at multiplayer.
Copy that.
So I don't know. I may switch up and go back to multiplayer in a minute. Holy shit! Fuck.
That's another one. Nice shot, Versio.
Fuckers are shooting
Copy
me.
Copy that, squad leader.
I need a fucking a defense or something. Fucking out of the way, fuckers. Oh, shit.
Squad leader, I am in pursuit. Regrouping on you once this guy is dust.
Good hunting.
Thank you. Fuckers. I think I just gotta focus on the satellites. Fuck getting shot at. Just don't crash. Yeah, there we go. Out. Oh, shit.
Looking good.
Right, here's the other yeah.
You have any satellites left?
Uh-oh.
I have the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers.
Where's
he at?
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Where the fuck
hey,
is it?
You don't give orders here.
Oh, there it is.
Oh,
you motherfucker.
Group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Trying to get a lock. Yeah.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Roger. Oh, I missed. Holy shit. Leave me alone.
They're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them.
Oh, shit.
More TIE fighters! Help me!
Roger. Oh, shit. Got him.
Heads up! Enemy ship closing in on us.
Got him. Fucking navigation. If you're not used to it. Oh, I see. Left joystick. I just figured that out.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down.
Take them down, fuckers. Oh, shit, little fuckers. So the left one is... Holy fuck. God, that's crazy. You were wanting to check this game out. Interested, but I cannot justify buying another multiplayer-centric game right now. This is campaigning. No, I'm not playing as Aiden. No. You're playing as some chick, some angry girl. I don't know. Space Cowboy, thank you for the host. You waiting for your game to upload? So on Saturday and Sunday, I might be uploading Infamous Second Son. 7 hours left. Whoa. Oh. Well, my wife kind of got this for me. She did really good with her last few transactions. And I was really, you know what, AZ Rockslide, I was playing Fallout 4, and I don't know if you're PC or PlayStation or whatever, but fucking Fallout 4, you can use mods on a PlayStation. So I got all my shit upgraded, and I was getting into it, but then this came out, so. Yeah, anyway. I'm just plugging in my iPad. Okay, here we go. Ready. Wait a minute. Let me see what options say. The controls. Left stick, I think, is throttle. Disable roll, no. Advanced flight. Zoom mode, hold. Vehicle sticks. Forward, back, strafe. Starfighters. Yeah, throttle and then roll. Okay. That's what it is. Pitch and yaw, throttle, roll. All right, I got this. I got this. So you've got a missile lock on. Oh yeah, right on. You've got a missile lock on. Bam, motherfucker. Oh, there's more. got your ass. Two left. Get a fucking lock on. Here we go. Son of a bitch. No, 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 there's a lot more to it. If you haven't played Fallout 4, so you don't know if it's going to be a bad game. Oh, it's Fallout 4 I like.
Sorry, are we not looking at the same Burning Star Destroyer?
No, this is, there's a mix to this game. This part is flying, but there's some other shit where you gotta go around and run on foot. This particular mission, I think. Oh, there's going to be another part to it.
Danger, leader. Four of us will have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Thede has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire.
Princess
the
Leia.
The storm has damaged power relays across the city.
I'm not until Princess repair, Leia. We I'm can't activate the one on the right, the girl.
Split up.
In
repair
the, middle,
the relays.
The other girl.
When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Delmika.
Del. Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
You got it.
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Blast them out.
Get them out of cover.
I need pressure on those troopers.
Suppressing fire.
Don't let them near this relay.
Oh shit. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, I gotta kill those guys. Alright, I got it. I got this. Where's the other fucker at? Shoot him. Where Where are they at? Shit.
That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on capital ship, so yeah, this should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Meet the bad guys. Deployed to defend the squad ship.
Shield here!
Shut us inbound! We've got more rips on the way!
We just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
Leia, I need you!
Oh, I guess I gotta go over here.
Need cover!
Oh, I guess not.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
Can't do this without you! Where'd you go?
I can't shoot out. They can shoot. I can shoot in.
On me.
Shit. Oh, you fucker! Rapid fire squad shield flash grenade. Return to game.
running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
Don't let your guard down.
Keep their heads down. We have our
order. Protect the relay. I need protection.
Really?
So, the relays provide power to the entire city.
That's right.
How much of this shit
until
do I gotta do?
Functional again, Thede won't be able
You'll
to
be back later
Empire.
Trying to upload your new game. No worries, buddy. Let's go, motherfuckers.
That got him.
Keep moving! They're coming!
We've almost got another relay activated.
Shit, I'm gonna go over there. Let's go.
I need heavy fire on these Imperials. Get us to that relay!
Press R1 to defend this cell with the shield.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
All right.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Oh no! What the fuck just happened? God damn it. God damn it. Jesus Christ. Flash grenade, squad chief.
We're clear.
It's your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. I'm pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Come on.
Fuck it, let's go. God damn it, everyone, to the palace.
Detonate an ion pulse.
Fuck me.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace. Not if we're in the palace.
Forget that!
Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Enough.
Oh, you fucking bitch. God damn it. This is getting hard.
They can't run now.
Shield.
Put them down. Don't give them a target.
Working on it. Security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
God damn it. I'll be right back. I do not like the mix of fucking weapons I got. I can't change my fucking weapons.
Too much. Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
Call for reinforcements.
Holy shit. Damn it, I wonder how many points I got fucking around with this. Nice. Do I get a little robot? A little robot.
I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am. Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
All right, you guys, I'm gonna have to shut off. Well, I got some stuff I gotta do. Shit, can I save? Yeah, I'm gonna have to shut down, you guys. I'll be back in a little while. I just gotta go run some errands real quick. I gotta take care of some stuff. I'll be back in a little while. Do-do-do-do. Going over to Plasmin. All right, I'll see you guys later. I'll be back probably about an hour.